Good morning, children. Today we are going to see about the topic agriculture. Okay, in that, what are the process we are going to see? Okay, first, agriculture is the main occupation. Okay, so agriculture is also called farming. Okay, agriculture is a main occupation. Occupation is nothing but job, isn't it? So, agriculture is the main occupation of actually in people of people in rural India. So, what is the main occupations? Agriculture is the main occupation of people in rural India. What's the meaning for rural villages? So, where the agriculture will be carried on? Agriculture will be carried on in rural villages. Usually, it will be carried on in villages. Okay, so agriculture is a main occupation of people living in rural India. Okay, so the climatic, the next point, why we are carrying agriculture, because the climatic condition in India, okay, that is suitable for agriculture. So, why we are carrying, that is following agriculture in India, why this is a main occupation job of the people in India? Because the climatic condition favors, okay, India. So, suitable for agriculture. Okay, hence, India is one of the leading producer. India is one of the leading producer na urpatiyalar. Okay, leading producers nama vandu mudanmaya irukum sila agriculture products ulagathila tayarikkiradilla. Okay, hence India is one of the leading producer of agricultural products. What are the products we are leading? First, pulses. Okay, then sugar cane, tea, okay, millets, thinaigal, okay, and jute, sanal. Okay, so we are the leading producers of some certain agricultural products. What are that? That is leading producer. We are the leading first in this producing these agricultural products. Okay, pulses, sugar cane, tea, millets and jute. Okay, so India is leading in producing all these items. And in India, more than two-thirds of the population are engaged in agricultural. Okay, or engaged in agriculture or related occupations. Okay, so what happened? So more than two-thirds of the population store. Population la moonula rendu pangu nama India la edhila irukkanga, endha vela paakuranga, what occupation they are engaged? Mainly agriculture or related occupations. Adhaadu agriculture saandha matta job la irukkanga. So that is the next point. And fifth point, in agriculture, soil is cultivated. Okay, soil is cultivated. Land எதுக்கு use பண்றாங்க? Soil எதுக்கு use பண்றாங்க? Cultivated for growing crops. Growing crops. For what purpose they are growing crops? For food. Okay, in order to obtain food and raw materials for various industries. So, எதுக்காக நம்ம crops grow பண்றோம்? For food and raw materials. Raw materials for various industries. Okay, so for this purpose, the soil is cultivated. We are using soil for what purpose? For growing crops. Okay, what for that? For food and also for the raw materials for various industries. How it is raw materials for various industries? For example, if you take it, sugar cane, that is agricultural produce. From sugar, we are producing sugar cane, we are producing sugar. So, sugar industries need this main raw material, sugar. Sugar cane. Okay, so that is why in agriculture soil is cultivated for growing crops. For main, what main purposes we are growing crop for? Food. சாப்பிடறதுக்காகவும் மற்ற இண்டஸ்ட்ரீஸ்க்கு ரா மெட்டீரியல்ஸாகவும் இது தேவைப்படுறதுனால வி ஆர் க்ரோயிங் க்ராப்ஸ். ஓகே, ஃபார் த வாட் பர்பஸ் ஃபார் ஃபுட் அண்ட் ஆஸ் வெல் அஸ் த ரா மெட்டீரியல்ஸ் ஃபார் வேரியஸ் இண்டஸ்ட்ரீஸ். ஆஸ் ஐ செட், ஃபுட் ஃபார் ஃபுட் wheat, rice, these are all food. Okay, if you take it, cotton, sugar, okay, sugar cane is for use raw material for sugar industries. Cotton is for textile industries. For these purposes we are cultivating the crops. Okay, then next, if you take it, what will the farmers do? The farmers in India grow variety of food crops. Okay, the farmers in India grow variety of agricultural product, variety of agricultural products. What are the products they are cultivating? They are cultivating grains, pulses, okay, then fruit and vegetables, then tea, coffee, groundnut, cotton and jute. These are the agricultural products grown by the farmers of India. Okay, farmers in India grow variety of agricultural products. What are their products? That is grain, pulses, fruits, vegetables, tea, coffee, groundnut, cotton and jute. Okay, so to grow this, what they will do, these farmers, they first prepare the fields. First step in that, farmers prepare their fields. Fields. How they prepare fields means on the nilam. Okay, so adha vandu first tayar panna already adu irukum, adha vandu to grow the crops adukkaga adha nalla fertility ah aakuvaanga. So farmers prepare their fields in what way? By plowing. ப்ளவிங் நைமா உழுதல் ஓகே ஏர் வச்சு கலப்பை வச்சு உழுவாங்கல்ல ஸோ பிக் வை த சாயில் வில் பி ஹார்டன் ஸோ டு மேக் இட் ஸ்மூத் அதனால தான் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் வாட் தே வில் டூ தே வில் ப்ளவ் த லேண்ட் ஃபீல்ட்ஸ் பை யூசிங் வாட் யூசிங் ஆக்சன் எருதுகள் ஓகே ஆக்சன் அண்ட் ஆர் டிராக்டர்ஸ் நவடேஸ் வி ஆர் யூசிங் tractors okay so oxen if you use it it'll take time then instead of oxen if you use tractor the work will be done soon isn't it for that nowadays we are using tractors so farmers first prepare the fields first they prepare the fields to grow the crops in what way they will do it by ploughing okay so what is ploughing that I'll tell you now ploughing means ploughing means loosening and turnover upper layer of the soil what is the meaning for this children so ploughing means loosen and the male irukka and the mannugala nelathila irukka manna loose aakkuradhu da ploughing solluvanga ena if it is very tight hard means we cannot sow the seed and the seed won't grow properly so for that first we have to make the soil loosen thus process is known as ploughing okay how they will plough the fields using oxen or tractor okay then next what they will use they use manure and fertilizers okay use fertilizers to add okay so manure and fertilizers are added okay to make the soil fertile and for what purpose to cultivate the land okay and suitable for cultivation suitable for cultivations so what they will do then after ploughing so first they make the field ready then by ploughing the means of loosening and turn over the upper layer of the same soil what they this people will do they will loosen the soil okay first step then after that they will use the manure and fertilizers urangal okay iyarkai pro chemical fertilizers avanga use pannuvanga okay and for what purpose they are using to make the soil fertile okay soil nalla selumaiya akra then only the crops will grow isn't it to for make the soil very fertile and suitable for cultivation then to make it for crops to grown that is for suitable for cultivation cultivation ketha mari adu suitable aakradhukaga they will add manures and fertilizers okay then what happen once the land is ready okay once the soil is ready so what these people will do they sow the seeds they sow the seeds so first what the farmers will do so first of all agriculture is the main occupation of people in rural India village people mainly their main occupation job is cultivation that is agriculture why agriculture is carried on much because our climatic condition is suitable for agriculture that is the main reason and hence and India is the one of the leading producer in many products agriculture products such as millets sugar cane then pulses grains etc then 2/3 of our population people people are engaged in that is agriculture or related occupations. Agriculture லியோ இல்ல அதுக்கு சம்பந்தமான தொழில்களையும் ஜாப்லையும் மக்கள் ஈடுபட்டு இருக்காங்க. So first what they will do in agriculture, soil is cultivated. Soil வந்து cultivate பண்ணுவாங்க for what? To grow crops. Why we are growing crops? For the food, for food as well as for the raw materials for other industries, various industries. நம்ம சாப்பாட்டுக்காகவும் மற்ற இண்டஸ்ட்ரிக்கு ரா மெட்டீரியல்ஸ் தேவைப்படுறதுனாலும் வி ஆர் க்ரோயிங் க்ராப்ஸ். ஸோ இன் ஃபார்மர்ஸ் இந்தியா they grow variety of agricultural products. What are the products they are cultivating? Tea, coffee, fruits, vegetable, groundnuts, cotton, jute, etc. So they are growing. For growing that, what they have to do, the first step is the farmers prepare their fields. Fields are vandu modala avanga ready pannuvanga. How they will make it? By ploughing. Okay, uludal. So enna pannuvanga? Ulavu seivanga first. So what, by which, with using oxen or tractors. Oxen na erudigal illiyo tractor use panni avanga first uluvanga. Then next the land is get ready means enna pannuvanga, they will put fertilizer, இயற்கை உரங்கள், கெமிக்கல் ஃபெர்டிலைசர்ஸ், உரங்கள் எல்லாம் போட்டு அந்த மண்ணை வந்து செழிமையாக்குவாங்க. அதுதான் அப்புறம் தான் அது வந்து கல்டிவேட் பண்ணுறதுக்கு, க்ராப் க்ரோ பண்ணுறதுக்கு ஷூட்டபிளாக ஆகும். ஸோ நவு த லேண்ட் இஸ் ரெடி. ஸோ வாட் த பீப்புள் வில் டூ ஃபார்மர்ஸ், ஒன்ஸ் த சாயில் இஸ் ரெடி, தே வில் சோ த சீட். ஸோ எவ்ரி திங் இஸ் ரெடி, தென் வாட் வில் டூ, அந்த நிலத்தில் விதைய தூவாங்க. தட் இஸ் த ஸ்டெப். நெக்ஸ்ட் வில் சீ த what is harvesting. Harvesting next is harvesting. So what happened after seeds were okay, after the seeds were sown, what will happen? The farmers need to be watered. Okay, so need to be watered regularly. So first enna pannanum, so seed vandu avanga the seeds after sowing, so we first enna pannanga, seeds vandu land is ready, so they have thrown the seeds, sown the seeds, seeds vandu vedachitaanga. So next enna pannanum, need to be watered regularly. So and the vedaikku vandu enna pannanum, thanni vandu namma vandu regular ah oothanum, appo dhaan enna pannanum, crops will grow. If in your home also if you put a seed in a plant, if you leave it, it will grow? No, it won't grow. You have to water them regularly. So the first step in the harvesting is the seeds to need to be watered regularly. Okay, seeds need to be watered regularly. Then next step is the farmers, what they are doing. Many farmers depend on rainfall. So we are not properly getting rainfall in Tamil Nadu, in India. Okay, only during the monsoon season we are getting rainfall. So many farmers depend on rainfall. El nareya perku thanni facilities illanaala, so avanga malaiye edirpaathu dhaan irukraanga, rainfall to water their crops. அவங்களோட க்ராப்ஸுக்கு தண்ணி எதை எதிர்பார்த்துருக்காங்க அவங்க, தே ஆர் எக்ஸ்பெக்டிங் ரெயின்ஃபால். பட் வாட் ஹேப்பன், ரெயின்ஃபால் இஸ் அன்பிரடிக்டபிள் இன் இந்தியா, அன்பிரடிக்டபிள் இன் இந்தியா. வாட் ஹேப்பன், திஸ் ரெயின்ஃபால் is unpredictable in India. So what idu vandu nama vandu kattayama vandu regular ah varum appdin edirpaakka mudiyadhu. So adanalae farmers what they are doing, farmers have started irrigating their field. So what is the meaning for irrigating? Irrigation. Irrigation is nothing but the process of watering the field through artificial means. இயற்கையா இல்லாம நாமளா தண்ணி அதுக்கு கிடைக்கிற மாதிரி பண்றது தான் ஆர்டிஃபிஷியலா, அதுதான் என்னது பேரு இரிகேஷன்ஸ். ஓகே, ஸோ ரெயின்ஃபால் இஸ் அன்பிரடிக்டபிள் இன் இந்தியா. ஸோ ஃபார்மர்ஸ் வாட் தே ஆர் டூயிங், தே ஹவ் ஸ்டார்டட் இரிகேட்டிங் தேர் ஃபீல்ட். இரிகேஷன்னா நீர்ப்பாசனம் அப்படின்னு சொல்லுவாங்க. ஸோ ஆர்டிஃபிஷியல் ப்ராசஸ். ஓகே, இரிகேஷன் மீன்ஸ் வாட்? த ப்ராசஸ், the process of watering the field, watering the field through artificial means, through artificial means is called irrigation. So that is what a irrigations. Artificial ah namma thanni payirukku uruvaaki kudukiradhu. So idha mean, that is the meaning for irrigation. So irrigations, how it will be done? The done irrigation, irrigation is done by using tube, wells, canals and sprinklers. So in these methods we can irrigate the field. வெல் கிணத்துல இருந்து தண்ணி எடுக்கிறது, டியூப் போட்டு இல்ல கெனால் மூலமா இல்ல ஸ்பிரிங்க்லர். ஸ்பிரிங்க்லர்ஸ் மீன்ஸ் அந்த கிராப்ஸ் மேல ஒரு டியூப் மாதிரி வச்சு டிராப் டிராப்பா டிராப்லெட்ஸும் இருக்கு, அந்த தண்ணி அப்படியே தெளிக்கிற மாதிரி. ஸோ இஃப் யூ டோன்ட் கெட் அ வாட்டர், தென் யூ கேன் யூஸ் த இரிகேஷன் மெத்தட்ஸ் டு கெட் த வாட்டர். வாட் ஆர் த மெத்தட்? பை யூசிங் டியூப், வெல்ஸ், கெனால்ஸ் அண்ட் ஸ்பிரிங்க்லர்ஸ். இன் திஸ் வே யூ கேன் இரிகேட் த fields. Okay, so then what happen when the crop is mature? Okay, when the crop is mature, so the crop, what is mature, it become fully grown up. So what after the farmer will do? Farmers cut and gather it. So what the farmers will do when the crops become mature, nalla grown up aichu appadina, they farmers will cut, they will cut it and gather it. Adha cut panni fulla gather pannuvanga. So this process is known as harvesting. What is this? This process is known as harvesting. So first we have seen the farmers will clean the prepare the field by using plowing is what? By using the means of clearing the soil, but loosening and turn over the soil, upper layer of the soil. So first they will prepare the soil, then they will add manure through that, fertilizers. Okay, that they will add it. Why? To make the soil very fertile and suitable for cultivations. And this process is, and this what happened, once the soil is ready, they will sow the seeds. Okay, so what happened that after that, seeds need to be watered regularly. இந்த சீட்ஸ் வந்து தண்ணி ரெகுலராக நம்ம ஊற்றணும். பட் மெனி ஃபார்மர்ஸ் ஏ டிபெண்ட் ஆன் ரெயின்ஃபால். பட் இன் இந்தியா ரெயின்ஃபால் இஸ் அன்பிரடிக்டபிள். வி கே நாட் ப்ரெடிக்ட் வென் த ரெயின் வில் கம். ஸோ ஃபார்மர்ஸ் ஹவ் ஸ்டார்டட் யூஸிங் இரிகேட்டிங் தேர் ஃபீல்ட்ஸ் பை ஆர்டிஃபிஷியல் மீன்ஸ் ஆஃப் வாட்டர் டு ஃபீல்ட்ஸ். இன் வாட் வே தீஸ் ஆர்டிஃபிஷியல்ஸ் வாட்டர் வி கேன் ப்ரொவைட் டு த க்ராப்ஸ் த்ரூ த டியூப் ஆர் மே மீன்ஸ் ஆஃப் வெல், கெனல்ஸ் ஆர் sprinklers. In this method we can water the fields. So everything, the seeds have got the water, and after that what did it will grown up, isn't it? It will grow well. Once when the crop is mature, it is fully grown, then what the farmers will do, they cut and collect all the crops and this process is known as harvesting. Okay, so first procedure, we have the farmers will prepare the land. Okay, they will plough it, they will add the manure to make it fertile, they will sow the seeds, and the seeds will be watered properly through the irrigation method. So when it is grown up, it is cut and gathered. And next procedure is that is threshing. What is this? Threshing. In threshing, what the farmers will do after harvesting? So, crops are harvested. After harvesting, what the farmers will do? Farmers, okay, they will separate the grains. How? From the husk. From the husk or that is straw, by beating the grains. I'll tell you what it is. Or stem of the harvested crops. Harvested crops against the ground. Against the ground. So this is the next procedure. So once after harvesting, for the farmers, they have cultivated the crops, matured, collected the crops, and that is what harvesting we have seen. After harvesting, so they have all collected. Then what have to be done next? This farmers, they separate the grains from the husk. Collect panna and the grains amandu and the husk lirundu and the toli lirundu still and the straw vaikol lirundu we have to take it out. That is the next procedures. How they will do it? By beating the grains. And the nella enna pannuvaanga tharaila vechi adipaanga. Okay, so adicha and the tharaila adichapranda it will come out. So this process is known as the, this is called threshing. So what is that? Beating the grains. Keeda vechi adu adipaangala ipdi. So appo it will come out separately from the husk. Adoda tholila irundha andha nellu lende umila irundha it will come out. Or from the straw, vaikol lende thaniya varum. What is vaikol? After taking out the grains from that straw. That straw is known as a, that is a, in Tamil we used to say vaikol. Okay. So the vaikol lende it will be taken out. How they will taken out? By beating. Okay, so it will be beat kida tharaila. Where they will beat? On the ground la pottu apdi and the nella adikkumbodhu what will happen? It will come out. Okay, this process is called the threshing. Nowadays machines are also used for threshing. Instead of doing by hand, they, for the process of threshing, we are using machines. Okay, so nowadays we are using machines. Machines to for threshing. Okay, this is the second procedure. As I said, first the land is cleared by ploughing. They are using oxen or tractor. Ploughing means what? Loosening the soil or turn over the upper layer, male pagudi land soil oda male pagudi loosen pandrathu. So you know, then to make it more fertile, manure and fertilizers are added. Then once the land is ready, then the seeds are sown. To grow the seeds, they should be watered regularly. Okay, but in India farmers mainly depend on rainfall, so it is unpredictable. We cannot know when we will get the rain. So the farmers have started using irrigation. Irrigation is what is artificial means of watering the field. And in what type of irrigations we are using? Tube, canals, wells, etc. After the crops get the seeds get the water and it will grow up. When it become mature, what will happen? They will cut and gather the crops. This procedure is known as harvesting. So we have collected the crops. What the next procedures? We have to take out that rice or anything whatever from the grains, from the husk or from the stem. How it will be? It will be by beating the grains on the ground. Then it will be separated. Then what will do? They will, nowadays they are using even machines too for this procedure, threshing. Okay, so we saw first procedure, that is harvesting. Next is threshing. Next one is the winnowing. Now what is the next one? Winnowing. Winnowing. So after harvesting, so crop is harvested, okay, so then what will happen? The grains, the husk are removed. How it is removed? Removed from the grains. Okay, the husk are removed from the grains by allowing to fall from a height. Fall from, I'll explain you what it is. Fall from a height. Okay, by how? Through wind or a blast of air from a fan. Blow away the unwanted parts. So what happens after threshing? Adichu thani thaniya adu eduthu vechitaanga. So ipo adilanda the huskiyum we have taken out, and the husk, how it will be removed, what they will do, kaathile vechi iyakkiya oru cholavu maadhiri vechi adula enna panuvaanga, and the husk vandu ipdi pannumbodhu it will come out. Illana artificial ah fan vandu they will keep a fan kadile ipdi podichaanga na adu enna avum, the husk will be removed. So in the method la da the husk will be removed from the grains. Okay, what they will do after harvesting, husk are removed, adla iruka anda umiye vandu they will remove from, how? From, by allowing to fall from a height. They will do it like this, they will keep it in a height, and after that they will do it like that. So because of the wind, what will happen? The husk will be removed, unwanted, the grains will be stayed there, the unwanted husk, tamil la umi solvanga, they all will come out. So they will do it in the open air, or otherwise they will keep a fan in front of that, they will do it like this, so the husk will remove from that. Okay, this is called winnowing. What is that? Winnowing. So now everything is ready. Okay, the crop is cultivated, it is harvested, threshed, and then winnowing. After that, what they will do? The grains are then kept in gunny bags or wooden boxes. Where they will keep it? Okay, the grains are then kept in gunny bags. Gunny bags na enama chaakku solvaanga, chaakku mutaila inda ipo vandu prepare aichu inda grains alla arisi thaniya wheat and marila thaniya anupraga enna panuvaanga adai eduthu mutailiyo illa wooden boxes liyo adai vechi storehouse la they will keep it. From there only they are taken to the sent to the market. அங்கிருந்து warehouseல வெச்சிருப்பாங்க, safe-ஆ கெட்டு போகாம. Bagsலியோ, wooden boxesலியோ, they will keep it. After that, it will be stored in a warehouse. Warehouseனா இதெல்லாம் கொண்டு போய் வைக்கிற ஒரு இடம். Okay, nowadays, அந்த warehouses வந்து air conditionsல கூட இருக்கு நல்லா. அப்பதான் வந்து சீக்கிரம் அந்த பொருட்கள்லாம் கெட்டு போகாத மாதிரி இருக்கிறதுக்கு மாடர்னைஸ்டா இருக்கு. இப்போ இன் ஓல்டன் டேஸ் இட்ஸ் வாட்ஸ் நாட் லைக் தட். ஸோ இப்போ வந்து அந்த கன்னி பேக்ஸ்லேயோ இல்லை வுடன் பாக்ஸஸ்லேயோ போட்டு அதை அடைச்சி ஒரு வேற ஹவுஸில் வச்சுருப்பாங்க. அங்கேருந்து தான் மார்க்கெட்டுக்கு அவங்க அனுப்புவாங்க. ஃபார் டு செல் இன் த மார்க்கெட். ஓகே, த கிரெயின்ஸ் ஆர் தென் கெப்ட் இன் கன்னி பேக்ஸ். கன்னி பேக்ஸ்லாம் வச்சோன்னா சாக்கு மூட்டை ஆர் வுடன் பாக்ஸஸ். ஸோ கன்னி பேக்ஸ் ஆர் வுடன் பாக்ஸஸ் அண்ட் ஸ்டோர்டு store in a warehouse over a house stored in a warehouse and the warehouse la vandu avanga vandu adha store panni irupanga from where they are sent to the market அங்கிருந்து தான் மார்க்கெட்டுக்கு அவங்க செல் பண்ணுறதுக்கு அனுப்புவாங்க. திஸ் இஸ் அபவுட் த ப்ரொசீஜர்ஸ் ஹார்வெஸ்டிங், த்ரெஷிங் அண்ட் வினோயிங். ஸோ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் தே வில் கோ த சீட்ஸ், கிளியர் த லேண்ட், சோ த சீட்ஸ், புட் த மேன்யூஸ் டு மேக் த சாயில் ஃபர்டைல். தென் வாட் ஆர் த பிளான்ஸ், இப்போ ரெயின்ஃபால் இஸ் அன்பிரடிக்டபிள், ஸோ தே யூஸ் த இரிகேஷன் மெத்தட்ஸ் லைக் டியூப், கெனால்ஸ், ஸ்ப்ரிங்க்ளர் எக்ஸட்ரா. கிராப்ஸ் பிகம் matured, they are cutted and gathered, and this process is known as harvesting. After harvesting, the farmers separate the grains from the husk or the straw by beating them on the ground. This is known as the threshing. After threshing, the husk are removed from the grain through the method of allow the husk to fall from height. To fall from height means what? By through the wind or by creating artificial keeping the fan to remove it. And this is known as the winnowing. So after it is ready, it's packed in a gunny bags or otherwise a wooden boxes, and it is stored in a warehouse. From there it is sent to the market. This is about the procedures. Okay, thank you children. I hope you have understood the concept. Your assignment is assignment: learn and write harvesting, threshing and winnowing. Thank you children, have a nice day.